Hey guys, how are you guys doing? So in today's video, we are going to be discussing my skin lightening routine for this week. But in case you are new to my channel, my name is Shiko, and in my channel I discuss safe natural skin lightening, how to get your skin light in a natural and safe way. So anyway, if you are into skin lightening or you wanna learn more about skin lightening, you wanna see product reviews, me doing reviews of skin lightening products, make sure you subscribe and make sure you hit the bell icon to be notified anytime I upload a new video. So in today's video, I am discussing my skin lightening routine for the coming week. That is the week of March 15, all the way to March 22nd. So I think I'll begin by showing you guys the products which I'll be using, because I think it's always good for me to show you guys what I'm using, to hold up the products to show you guys, because I know there's some new people who are watching my channel for the first time and they want to know like what exactly I'm using. So let's just begin with that. So beginning with the glutathione I'm using this week, this coming week I am using this one. These are the glutathione rectal suppositories from the company called Crystal Glow Skincare, and it has 20 capsules, and each capsule has 2000 milligrams of glutathione. I will put the links of everything I'm talking about down below in the description box. That way, in case you want to buy any of these things, you can buy them. And by the way, if you're gonna be buying these ones, I use my discount code to buy them. Anything you want to buy on Crystal Glow Skincare, you can buy using my discount code, and my discount code is Shiko15. With Shiko15, you get 15% off anything you buy from this company, Crystal Glow Skincare. I'll put their name right on the screen. And you should definitely check them out, because they have a wide variety and a wide array of nice skin lightening products. They have the serums, they have the creams, they have the glutathione powder, they have the suppositories, they have a whole wide array of products in their website. So I highly suggest you go and check them out. And again, like I'm saying, if you want to buy anything from them, save yourself some money and use my discount code Shiko15. Okay, moving right along, we have the vitamin C I'm using this week. I have this one, vitamin C crystals, from this company called Now, and I also have this one, which is a liposomal vitamin C, which I bought from Amazon. This one has more, because this one will give you 1400 mg per serving. This one will give you 1100 mg per serving. So I have this one. The difference is this one is a fat soluble, meaning you have to take this one when you're taking it in combination with a meal. You can't take on its own, otherwise it won't be effective. This one I can take it anytime and it will be absorbed into my system. That is the vitamin C. Moving right along, I have here my MSM. This is Opti MSM, and I always suggest, if you're going to buy MSM, buy Opti MSM, because it's the pure MSM that does not have that nasty taste that most people talk about when it comes to MSM. So I have mine here, and I still have a long way to go. I don't know, okay, that it's white inside, so you cannot see very well. So that is the measuring spoon inside there, because some guys were asking me like, how do you measure, how do you know what is 4000 mg's, and this is a spoon right here. So they have a small spoon, as you can see, a small and a big one, depending on what you want. The small spoon, it has 4000 milligrams, and the big one, I think it's double, it should be having 8000. It doesn't show here very well. I think the of this one is the double one. This one will give you 8000 milligrams, and this small one will give you 4000 milligrams. That is MSM. I still have a long way to go. This thing literally takes time, because a little bit of it goes a long way, because it gives you value for your money. Then of course, moving on, we have my beloved, my favorite, I love this thing so much, which I'll be doing a review on it later on. I have my collagen peptides, because collagen is so good for your skin. And I think I saw a comment somewhere where someone was complaining. She was saying how she took the collagen, not the peptides, just another form of collagen which she took, and she was saying she did not see any skin lightening from using collagen. And I was like, girl, sweetie, collagen is not meant for skin lightening. It's meant for skin building. It's going to build up your skin. If you have had skin damage, it's gonna be good for your joints, it's gonna be good for your hair, it's gonna be good for your nails. Collagen is not a skin lightening product. We are using it because we want to build our skin. The whole goal of all this is not only to get your skin light, but you also want to have healthy, glowing skin, which is why we include things like collagen in there. So please, guys, do your own research and get to know what these things do. Collagen is meant for skin building. Very, very nice. Still on the topic of skin building, I have my vitamin A here. This is it gives you 100 capsules, and it's from the company called Now. And this one's honestly, guys, they last a long time because it's literally 100 capsules and you're supposed to be taking one per day. So meaning if you buy this pack, it will last you for 100 days, which is very good. And vitamin A, I have said before, guys, it really helps with building the skin. So vitamin A really helps in building up your skin. And for me, I normally see a big change in my skin anytime I'm using vitamin A. Like, my green veins completely disappear. My skin looks more healthy, has more thickness to it. It looks more better. Doesn't look like it's paper like thin. So I highly recommend get any form of vitamin A. And vitamin A, like I'm saying, only one capsule per day and it will work wonders for you. That is vitamin A. And then what else? So, and then I have my alkaline water booster drops, this one right here. Now this one is basically meant to make your water alkaline. Like, alkaline water is so good for removing the toxins out of your system. So that is why I always use alkaline water. I take 4 liters of water per day, which I know is a lot, but it's very good for flushing out the toxins. I'm taking 4 liters of water per day, and so I use the alkaline booster drops to change my water from being normal water to alkaline water. And also, alkaline water is very good for when you're doing skin lightening. It helps you to get your skin lightening results more faster, mostly when you're using the supplements. All these supplements I'm showing you guys, if you're using the supplements, you're able to get your skin lighter faster if you're using alkaline water. Again, the links to all these things will be down below. Okay, so now moving on, I think let me go to the food items. Okay, so moving right along, I think I already showed you guys, I'm making sure I eat foods that are rich in glutathione, and one of them is spirulina right here. Then I also have wheatgrass powder. Then I also have moringa powder right here. Okay, it's not showing up very well. I have moringa powder right here. Moringa powder, wheatgrass powder, and spirulina powder right here. These things are the green stuff, and these greens are very good in so many things, guys. Like, just I'm sure you guys know, like, eating a whole bunch of green stuff, the green veggies, green fruits eating a whole bunch of green things, guys, is so good for you. Also, these things, like I said, they have chlorophyll, and chlorophyll is very good when it comes to skin lightening. So invest in getting foods that are rich in glutathione. And also, I eat a lot of broccoli and cabbage, and all those are very good sources for getting your body's natural glutathione production going on. And still on the food, I make sure I take some green tea. Green tea is full of antioxidants, and like I'm saying, guys, antioxidants are so good in cleaning out your system. And the faster your system is cleaned out and the better it's cleaned out, the more you get lighter skin faster, the more you will amplify your results. So take some green tea. And for me right here, I'm taking the milk distal herb right here, the milk distal herb tea and you just put it in a hot water in your cup and you drink it. This one really helps so much. Now let's go into the topical products. Now this week I'm not doing a chemical exfoliation. I am not using lactic acid or any other kind of acid. This week I'm simply going to be using scrubs, and let me begin with the body scrub, which I love so much, guys. Like if you're in Kenya, I highly suggest you get this one. This is the Legano Spa Salt body scrub. Now my camera does not okay, here it is, the Legano Spa Salt body scrub. I am not sure if they sell this one in the USA. I am not very sure, but I know here in Kenya you can get this one literally in any beauty supply store. They sell this one, and this is so good. And how I came to discover it is from the lady who does my nails, my pedicure. She's called Nancy, and I normally don't even check what she's using on my feet. I normally just sit down, I scroll through my phone, and she's doing her work. But this one day she was using this scrub and my feet felt so soft. I was like, hold on, what up? Hold up, what are you using on my skin? What did you just use? And she told me she was using this one. I really had to look at it closely, and I was like, wow, I need that thing in my life. Like, it makes your feet and even your body feel like so smooth and super soft. Like, I can't even describe it. And by the way, guys, I have used a wide variety of scrubs, like different scrubs. Just go and watch my shower routine video, which will be linked down below. My shower routine video will show you how many scrubs I had, because I've used most of them up, and I have tried many scrubs. So when I tell you guys, this is legit the best body scrub so far. And I'm saying best, and in terms of even affordability, it's affordable, it's cheap. It's how much? I know it's less than 1k. I think it was 1k. That is like $10 if I'm not wrong, and it's a big tub, and it lasts you for a long time. Basically, guys, this is honestly this is the thing, okay? This is a body scrub you should be using. It's so good. Okay, and then again, going into the face scrub, you guys know how much I have raved and talked about the Saint Ivy's Blemish Control Apricot Scrub. Like, guys, I can't emphasize enough, like, how good this scrub is. Like, it's legit, honestly, like, guys, like, the best scrub. I always recommend this scrub to all my clients, to all my subscribers, to anybody I meet, because this scrub is honestly a game changer when it comes to the face. And honestly, for me, I feel it works even better than even using a lactic acid face cream. I honestly feel I see better results using this one than using a lactic acid or any acid on my face. This one honestly does the job so well. And you can see I still have mine in the old packaging. I bought mine quite a long time ago before they changed the packaging, and I love it. The new packaging, I'm hoping they haven't changed the formula, but it works so well. Please go and get yourself some Saint Ivy's Blemish Control Apricot Scrub and thank me later. Mwah, mwah, so good. And then this week in my skin tightening routine, I'm also gonna be using my body butter over here. This is a DIY body butter which I made. Okay, camera. Okay, I hope you're seeing, but it's white in color anyway. This is a body butter I made, but it has a high percentage of shea butter and a bit of the other oils. I think I used rosehip oil, jojoba oil, and I think I could have used apricot oil. I'm not sure, because when I'm making a body butter, I really don't look at what I'm putting in it. So long as it's oil, you're good to go. Just put on a bunch of hard oils and liquid oils and you're good to go. But I always make sure I have two main key ingredients. The shea butter is a must, and vitamin E is a must in my body butter, because those two are very good in repairing your skin. And then again, I forgot to show you guys. This is very, very nice. Do you see this, guys? This one here. This is from Amazon. This is supposed to be a body scrub. Like, you scrub your body like this. It works so good, guys. I'll put the link to where I bought this one from Amazon down below. Like, this one, guys, is even at times better than even using a scrub. Like, literally, when you scrub your body with this one, when you wash your body with this cloth, like, your body feels smooth and soft and so good, guys. Like, I can't even describe the feeling. This thing is a must. If you don't want to use the scrub, this scrub here, please get this one. And they're so cheap on Amazon. How much was it? I think they are so cheap on Amazon because you get a packet of three of them. And I had, this is the last one remaining. I'll be buying more. Guys, this thing works so good. And also in scrubbing your back, because all you have to do is put it like this horizontally and you scrub your back like this, back and forth like that. It works so well in exfoliation, guys. This thing, honestly, it's a must, guys, from Amazon, and very cheap. I'll put the price on the screen if I can I'll check on Amazon. I'm hoping they still have them in stock, but guys, get yourself this cloth. It works so well in exfoliation. So good. Okay, I was talking about my topicals for this week, the things I'm gonna be using on my skin for this week. I am supposed to be making a cream today. I'm making a skin lightening cream that has kojic acid dipalmitate. It has brillet, which is a new skin lightening ingredient I'm trying out on myself for the first time on me. So for me, it's my first. It has brillet. I'm mispronouncing that word, so I'll put it on the screen. Brillet. It has brillet. Then it also has kojic acid dipalmitate. The face one will have glutathione. It will also have vitamin C. But for the body, it's also, the main ingredients are the kojic acid dipalmitate and the brillet. And also, I'm also going to be making a skin building body cream or body lotion, which I'm gonna be using some of the ingredients of some of the samples I got recently. If you don't follow me on Instagram, I recently showed you guys there's some new products I got which I'm trying out. I'm making new formulas every time and trying them on my own skin, and also my friends as well, they're happy to try them out. So I'm gonna be making new formulas and trying out new things. So the ingredients of the skin building body lotion which I'm gonna be making, those ones I can't talk about, but basically just know because it's meant for my skincare line, this is something I'm gonna be selling later on. So basically it has collagen, and it also has a whole bunch of products which are meant to boost your body's production of collagen and to make your skin to have that nice and plump look and to have that nice glow. So that one I'm gonna be testing out also this week. And also this week I'm also gonna be doing a full body scrub. Like I'm saying, I think I might go to the lady who does the massage in our gym, and I will ask her if she can do a full body scrub on me using this one. I was talking to her and she was saying it's something she can do. We can organize. We have a massage room in our gym. We have a steam. We have a sauna. So I'm thinking this week when I'm doing the steam in the sauna, I will also go for a full body scrub. She'll scrub my body, then I'll go and do the steam, the sauna, and all that good stuff. And again, I think I would want her to rub my body all over with the body butter when she's done doing the massage. But I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to do it this week because it requires time and I'm very constrained time wise so I will see. And also this week I am for sure doing my colon hydrotherapy. It's either on Wednesday or Thursday. So either on Wednesday or Thursday this week, I'm gonna be going for the colon hydrotherapy. I just wanna clean my whole system, my intestines, my stomach down there, like everything, just make sure it's all well cleaned up. And like I said, colon hydrotherapy really helps in flushing out the toxins from your system. If you just go and Google and watch a video on how colon hydrotherapy is done, you will understand the benefits, and also you do your own research. So I think I've shown you guys all the products I'm using this week. So I will give you now a slideshow of everything and how I plan on using it, because me reading from my book every time is kind of like boring. So I'll just put on the screen what I'll be using each and every part of my day. And just a heads up, I normally work at night. So my day begins at 12 midday. That is why you see from the slideshow, my day begins at 12 midday. And I'll put a list of everything I use every time. That's it, guys. So enjoy the slideshow. And until next time, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe. Until next time, see ya.